Boy, sir. This is happening right now at Oyoge community, sir. On the second day of January 2021, at about 9 a.m. in the morning, some group of boys wearing black came to Oyoge community at Ojonwe Road to show this very guy to our street. I shot him 3 good times. They shot him in his neck, chest, and in his leg. This is happening right now at Oyoge community at Ojonwere Street, opposite J. Louis Filling Station. There were about 5 in number. Before the vigilante, the area should engage with them. They have already escaped, sir. Maui, sir.
As we speak today, for our state, youth are killing themselves seriously in the name of courtesy. Some persons go say, "It not concern me. After all, I not join. It not concern." As they never kill you, God forbid, but they never kill any of your persons within near you. Let make you not know the negative scourge of cultism in our society. We must collectively put an end to this menace. If you say nothing, they happen, and you're normal thing. Let me tell you, very soon, you will not have capable personnel and manpower in the Edo State. You will deprive so many women opportunity to get married in peace. Please share this video. Young men and women will be running away. Young men will be running away from Edo State because courtesy-related death has become the order of the day. As we speak today, people now they feel carry. They will carry weapon. We video on social media. They will carry weapon. They say, "Will they find this one? Will they find this one?" They are not paying you for killing. You are not getting any benefit from killing, but you are busy killing people. Now let me tell you the simple truth. You feel the thing say you the rain. You will do the killing. You are not raining. You are not raining. You are only destroying yourself and your future. Now let's take an example. When you carry a gun, you shot at a doctor, you shot at an engineer. When you kill one doctor, you have succeeded in killing over 4,000 or 5,000 persons, because that doctor will come back to treat people. If such a doctor is deprived of his ability to treat, take care of citizens, sick people, what have you achieved? You have succeeded in destroying the society gradually. Now, as of this afternoon, you know, I posted a video before, we went to a home meeting with one of our associates for India and some of others for America and Canada. We've had a meeting again today. This is the time for us to act now. This is the time for us to act now. Not I can say, "Hey, you know, I'm not be me. In order to put on the knee of my brother, who calls for what in your brain? You're making an act, but you're not being." Now, we get so many strategies to adopt in addressing this problem. We wish that when our robust proposal in respect to these actions is out, the state government and the people of Edo State will unanimously support in ensuring that we curb this menace in totality. Now, if you look at our society today, boys now they look each other like animal. If woman not cause yawa, no sense still will not reach anything will cause yawa. you see that they look themselves like dog. Nobody wants to bring himself down. Nobody wants to come down. Everybody wants to say now they'll be the king of Jackie Chan. Are they paying you in killing people? Are they paying you in killing people? Are they paying you? So this one, don't turn to everybody. I tell them the truth. Statistically, there is a Boko Haram. The number of killings recorded in Edo is higher than Northeast. It is the truth. And if you think government alone can do it, you are making a very big mistake. Government can only partner. Every citizen, all hands must be on deck. But I know if peradventure our proposal is approved, it's going to be reduced to the barest minimum. And again, government must be ready to explore political will, because as we speak, many people, many of these courts itself, they get inside government sometimes. Except if we now want, maybe citizens continue to die. If we now want, maybe courts continue to kill each other. Now we're not going to talk true. But if we now say, don't tire, we now want, maybe peace, this, we are going to get adjusted. We must say the truth as it is. We must say the truth as it is. Let us not shy away from this truth. Let us not shy away from this truth. The truth shall set us all free. If you see the way it is, I want to tell you something now. Over 90% of those in the diaspora who want to come and do fear, not let them come. Not be say anything they happen. Court is not true. It is true, say they know themselves. They defy themselves, fine. But not say because they defy themselves, you want just as in on our own, Moku just leave them, may they defy themselves. They go, no. You can't just say because they are fighting themselves, we want your rest, we want chill. Moku no talk, who after all, any of my brother not join, me I not join, any of my sister not join. No. It is hard time for us all to come out and to stop it. I received a call yesterday from our brothers in the diaspora groups, so very many of them. We discussed extensively, and they want to make sure see themselves involved in addressing this particular problem. Somebody asked me a question. My most respected General F. Sagaria said, "Do you think that courtesy will be a thing of the past in Edo State? For it to be a thing of the past, the government must first scrutinize their institution." Yes, man, it is also true that if you say make you use hard level on all these people, virtually all of those citizens, now few for boys, you will say no day court. Very few. So if you say you want to use the high-heartedness immediately, it go affect many of them. Are you getting the point? But the truth of the matter is very clear. There must be an ultimatum given. The truth is, I don't want to go in details because the solution is already the ground. All we are waiting for is for things to be done rightly. We know what to do because as we speak right now, if we not arrest this situation, the youth will continue to finish themselves and will go a long way. It will go a long way to reduce the developmental strife of Edo State. Nowhere in the world can develop in an atmosphere of tension and hullabaloo. Before you can have a developed situation, you must have a salubrious and a peaceful environment. And that is why we must first of all look for a way to ensure absolute peace in the state before we begin to think of how we can be able to channel positive development. I did come from survey work. That was on Washington Day of New Year. As we come, we come to pass through with the one enter Plymouth Road. From Plymouth, you know, you get road to Ogida and road to Ekenwan Road. We come from Ekenwan Road, we enter Plymouth Road. As well, you have to see boys, people they run. They bring one carry Sienna bus, Sienna. They want attack. They don't really flash themselves. That's what we take move. Use more to face Ogida. Ogida, we may not go. Or in a bid to make sure say, we surpass that situation, make we not go be victim. So this thing is a problem. If you just say that, you see, it is a big, big, big problem. And we need to act
collectively to stop it. One woman called me one day from John. She did cry. Her only son, the killer. Her only son. That woman is suffering in abroad because of the son. And the woman lost the son. That woman, she can never be happy again in her life. Her only son killed. Imagine, God forbid, but imagine saying that your only son, the thing happened to. How will you feel? So it is hard time for parents. The family must start it first. Because many of them don't talk to their children again. Small picking go this house. You not get you for the work. Weapon will go this side your house. Go be like, you won't go fight Biafra for a war. Why on earth would they be allowed to have such weapons in their house? So government should be ready. Government must be ready to deploy full will. The full will. And these people, perpetrators, who refuse, after the ultimatum given to them, who refuse to yield, will be made to face the full wrath of the law. The full and complete wrath of the law. Don't bend it to say, hey, this one our boy, they work for. No. If it is a good of holding, that is found wanting, I should be able to face it. Are we not tired losing capable personnel and manpower in our contemporary society every day? Are we not tired? Are we not tired? You can never see a peaceful situation. You see that they'll say war there. This one said they get war. Are you a soldier? Which war are you fighting? What will they really pay you anything? Unnecessary war. You carrying weapon, a game of life, be counting human being 1, 1, 1, 2, 1, 3, 2. What are they paying you? Even if they are paying you, say, are you supposed to be collecting money to be killing people? 1, 0, 1, 1, 2, 1, 3, 2, 2, 5, 5, 2, 10, human being. Are you not tired? It is time for us all to come out to act. Now, yes, it is, somebody say cultism will not stop in Edo. Yes, it is true. There is cultism across the state. Excuse me. There is cultism across the 36 states of Nigeria. Every of the institutions have cultism. Ask yourself a simple question. Why do different? The reason is this. We need mindset re-engineering. Even if you cannot say somebody that have joined, you have wiped him not to become member in totality. We should be able to stop the fraternizing. We should be able to stop the synergy between these groups of persons. And we should be able to, let me not begin to divulge some key strategy. But I know that we have a way of stopping the inflow, and we have a way of stopping the recruitment. By the power of God Almighty, today we had a robust meeting. We were only two persons that are black in this discussion. One from Lagos, who happens to be my ally, and the rest are from the United States and India. We are going to adopt a carrot and stick approach. A carrot and stick approach. Yes, Confra has not come. Somebody say Confra has come to stay in the door. There's nothing anyone can do about it. No, there's something we can do about it. Or are you happy with the killings? What is the benefit of killing your brother? What is the benefit of killing your brother? I can as well say, in our concern, he said, after all, I am moving freely. I'm not a member of any occultic organization. But I cannot say because I'm not a member of any occultic organization, I will say, let me just keep coming. Let me still quickly tell you this. Jealousy is added to cultism. There are some people who knew quite well that you are not a cultist. They know. But maybe they might be envious of you. They will say, shit. What does Samuel use this opportunity to get this guy down? When they don't get enough, they'll say, they don't know it was a mistaken identity. Oh, don't go. So if you think, say, you know, they affect you, it's affecting everybody. Even if you think it has come to stay, let us tell cultism that you have no place here in Edo. It is getting too much. It's getting way out of hand. It is getting too much. As of today, you see youth for street, you don't know the one will be a man or your man. If you don't meet with the coordinator of each zone to pinpoint the bad eggs out, nothing. In fact, the coordinator himself, nobody who recognize coordinators, no coordinators, head on whose head. If we are giving recognition to them, it will continue. My brother, everybody should be given equal opportunity. The ultimatum set by government will be there. All we want is we'll submit our proposal formally. We are going to submit it formally. Let's see what the government will do in respect to our proposal. Because this is the time for us all to come out with an idea on how to build a better Edo State. If we have a peaceful and a salubrious environment in Edo State, believe you me, development will strive. I told you all in the initial stage of this discussion that I received a call with an organization in diaspora. And we have already agreed they were going to hold a Zoom meeting. In fact, the Zoom meeting will comprise different stakeholders in the state. Diasporans, Edolite stakeholders in Edo, and many more will be incorporated into the scheme of things. You have activists will be part of it, lawyer will be part of it, politician will be part of it. Every of these various sectors will be part of it. And we'll hold a comprehensive, let us just keep that calm. And when the time comes, I believe this problem will be addressed. Don't fold your hands. Don't say, it don't come. No, it can no problem that cannot be solved. If you separate these various courtists, individual on individual basis, ask them, they will tell you, oh God, we don't tire for this matter. But when they are in group, you see them shouting, I will never regret to be. In their mind, they are regretting. But they want to sing that to the new person who is not a party to it to say, hey, man, this is the sweet too. So I think if you meet them individually, they will tell you, I'm tired. Now, so what we need to be checking is, what motivates them when they now comes together as a team? That's what we need to be checking. Sorry, Prince Wisdom Olaye, you say you called me yesterday and I said I will call you back. Sir, please, very sorry. You have to call me again, sir, please. Very sorry, sir, for not reciprocating that call. Now, you say, somebody say, Edo Bini Ihile, you say, I am not happy with the killing, but how do you cleanse a society where 98% of youth are black, blue, green? Yes, don't just worry. It will be, they will be cleansing. Now, let me tell you the truth. Somebody can be a member of an organization, but is no longer acting. So you cannot tell them to vomit what they've eaten, but at least to some extent, it's going to be reduced to the barest minimum. That I can assure you. Yes. Baba OZ, your information is vital. I think we have to incorporate you into some of our discussions, private discussions. Let's see how we can be able to put an end to this manners. It is the truth. But who the key? And who the key? Who the found the one key? All of them, they say they self knows what they do no good. But the truth is say that the fear make it be say the next man not gonna call kid them too. So they believe say on their own, they get right and responsibility to defend themselves as well. So please, the team not too much for we are Bungay State. It is time for us to act. Maybe not somebody I make when I do the invitation, say join me live by two. Somebody writes, yeah, but leave them and they kid themselves. No, not leave them. If they kid themselves, very soon you'll go hospital, you know, get doctor. Very soon you'll go repair, you won't go do engineering work, you know, get engineer. Because I never see where courtist kid that it courtist. You must be a promising young man before they'll go fire you. I never see dirty boy. We're not sorry to say nobody's a dirty boy. I'm just setting an example. I never see where it's a person where they know say you not get any use. Where they go shoot, I don't go shoot them. Then they go to look for, they'll say this one a big me too. This one get level. They want to bring down. So if you continue to bring the ones who get level down for your society, what do you expect your society to be in the next 100 years? A man do aeroplane, now member of so and so court group. Because if you're in that court group, now you carry weapon, you go shoot and play. Yeah. You say, I go do it. They use the aeroplane way you do. They go the give credit to the other court group. Yeah. I want to get credit. So more court and come on. Now if you call that guy, come on, the question, have you not deprived the whole entire Edo State from having an aeroplane producing department? Somebody say, Akim say, that the key, anyone, small or big. This all the talks now when the war don't start. When they want start war, that they use as in promising person. Not be at this backyard court where they do for go school. When you go see what they go on for school, for campus. Well, let's say federal school, no matter the court hold trees, they don't want to come out. Don't they tell you say now you start break. Those who see the students for Chipoli. When work will happen, they don't tell you when they say it's not too hot, they know how many people say we have decided to give students Easter break, 5 days break. They want to give the students a break to return back in 5 days time. Because they knew, say the school don't hurt. So this thing a problem to everybody, not be to one man, to the whole world, to all of us. It's a problem. Now we are not saying courtism will stop. Get it clearly. It is going to be the courtism is everywhere. Courtism is not peculiar to normal youth court. Courtism as well joined both of those head down with the year of Ugboni and Sokwika, many of them. What we are saying is this broad daylight night carrying weapons here and there to begin to shoot people. It's not fair. Are you telling me that that cannot be stopped? The commissioner of police should be up and doing on his own. The commissioner of police should be up and doing. They should mop up arms. In this day, many things they will go do. Many things they will go do. We get this idea on how to address them. I just pray by the power of God, when the proposal is over, they're going to send it to me. The one in America will send to the one in India. That will reconcile. Then they will send it to me. Then I'll officially submit it. Then you just watch and see. Somebody said if the government serious, they should apply death penalty, period. Yes, you cannot apply death penalty for now. You cannot adopt death penalty for now. There must be an ultimatum given, a period of 6 months, a period of 1 year. Then anybody who fails to desist from it should be made to face the full wrath of the law. And when you are doing that, there must be an incentive attached to the system. Not to worry, the strategy is purely on ground. Yesterday, we are planning to hold our meetings. When we hold our meeting, I believe we're going to share more ideas. And I'm happy that Edo people are now coming out to say, let's put an end to this. And after that, you know, many of them, when you ask them, they say, I get my renunciation paper, your renunciation paper. But you said you have renounced. You are still busy attending meetings from one location to another, drinking beer from one location to another, discussing about the nest to be shot, at least to some extent. To some extent, it's the time for us to act. You just see youth, you carry gun, you know, the video there everywhere now. As many they talk now. No, that's what they discuss now. The war continues. Nobody say it does subside. The war continues. Fear not the leper. People, there was a guy, gave him a job to do. Fear not let the guy go do the job. It's the same people here and there. Because it's afraid, say, if they do the job, where in the door, somebody don't know where person for no one, they'll come meet them. They'll fear your culture taboo. Some people, they will be say, they will get business. Because for cutting activity, fear not let them go do the wrong. Now, and you expect us to continue like this? If you continue like this, in the next 50 years, Edo will be backward. Believe me, even if you build all the infrastructure within this world, you build up for Edo, the state will be backward. Because now, let's move on to the UDC for streets. All those that are supposed to, the elderly and the rest, they will keep themselves finished. You know, they see grown up people again for Edo.